And a big night ahead for players and fans alike here in North London. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It is Tottenham Hotspur against Paris Saint-Germain.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Number 10, Harry Kane. And number 7, Son.
Introducing the Spurs starting 11. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Heung-min Son plays with Lucas Moura out wide. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Harry Kane. And the PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar out wide. And the main threat in attack today should be Kylian Mbappe.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Interesting 90 minutes ahead of us here. Paris Saint-Germain, get things started. Chance to play it in. He takes aim. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. And the referee says corner kick. Fired in by Neymar. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Foiling his opponent completely. Well, another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. The delivery from Neymar. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. And we're looking at a player who seems to be at the peak of his powers, Heung-min Son. In what way might he contribute today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he's certainly going to be the key player today. Last time out, he scored those two goals, but it's his general play that was outstanding. Getting on the ball...
Oh, they could finish here, Stuart! A terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Can he deliver it with accuracy? And he clears the danger. Mbappe. Neymar. And return to Mbappe. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
Well, they've started the game really brightly, and that was so close to taking the lead.
Son. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Messi. Idrissa Gueye. Kimpembe. And a fine tackle. And he's in. Will he? In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit, that's a good finish. Great composure.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Danilo Pereira. Idrissa Gueye. And he read it well, intercepting it. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Verratti. This could be the equaliser. But oh, what an important save! How about that?
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
It's Neymar's corner. Well, behind for another corner. It's an effective clearance. They've won back possession. Hakimi. On to Messi. Teammates in the middle. But into the keeper's gloves. Mbappe gives it a go. Well, able to close down the shot. Well, PSG trailing and in need of inspiration from the corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. Still not clear. And not cleared away properly. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Romero. Now Son. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
A very good tackle. He's going forward well here. It needs an accurate cross. Danilo Pereira. Firing it towards goal. And that wasn't a million miles away. Almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
So nearing the break, and Spurs hold the edge. What have you made of their performance to this point?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus.
And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. Verratti. It's Kimpembe now. Lionel Messi. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Fired in by Neymar. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Won it back. Mbappe. And will it be the leveller? You'll be hard-pressed to find a better save than that. Lloris. The delivery from Neymar. Well, he took care of it defensively. Mbappe, now Gueye, Well, hit with power and almost the right precision. Kane couldn't keep it. Mbappe. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. And the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. He has time to play it over. It might still be problematic. Well, that's the end of that for now. Half-time then, here in the English capital. Well, here's the truth of the matter. Struggles galore for Neymar, and that's not something we say all that often, Stuart.
Yeah, he's not played well, has he? He's just failed to have an impact here. Mind you, I think we could say that about the whole team. He just hasn't looked like scoring today.
Interest. And the referee sounds the second half into action. Spurs with the lead here.
To be replaced by number 18,
Kane. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Will he find the net? It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident, and not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. He's played it short here. Danilo Pereira. And the keeper getting across to stop it. It's Neymar's corner. Well, it still could be dangerous. Messi sends it back. Danilo Pereira. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Lucas. Now Harry Kane. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Well, offside, but a tight call.
Well, that was really close. It was almost the perfect run, wasn't it?
PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front.
Coming onto the pitch, number 9, Mauro Icardi.
and PSG couldn't hang on to it. And this could pose problems for the defenders. Oh, a strong hand on the ball. Corner given to Spurs. Trying to pick out a teammate. Smuggled away. Oh, great attacking play. He takes aim. Keeper did his job to begin with. Son. Superb block. 30 minutes left for play. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Not the pass he had in mind. Icardi. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Substitution it is for PSG.
Number 30, Lionel Messi, to be replaced by number 11, Angel Di Maria.
It's a short one. Ferrati. And here's Danilo Pereira, teammate available. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Fired in by Neymar. The clearance wasn't decisive. Has a go. Able to get a body in the way. Spurs finding space on the flank. Real chance. And still an opportunity. Threat over for now, it seems. Danilo Pereira. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Now Icardi involved in the attack. Will there be any production? Good pressure high up the pitch. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Danilo Pereira. Mauro Icardi here. Really good block. Another short corner here. Cuts it back. And Neymar! Well, can they open up the defence here? Tremendous block. Icardi! And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
And a change for Spurs at this juncture.
Coming onto the pitch, number 29 on the skip.
It's Neymar's corner. Well, that's the end of that for now. Lucas. Difficult to stop him. Now he must favour the cross. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Hakimi. Danilo Pereira. Well, almost at full time, and it really has gone swimmingly for Spurs.
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously being fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy unless they have the ball, and they're fighting to win it back whenever they do lose it. It's been a really great performance all round.
Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Spurs to make a personnel switch now. Five minutes left. Neymar. Danilo Pereira. Di Maria now. Can he convert? What was going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Di Maria. Could pull one back here. And danger still. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. But the flag goes up, offside.
Well, he just needs to play that a bit sooner. The pass was definitely on.
It is to be a throw-in. Oh, in with a chance! Surely! And the referee says that's going to do it for this contest. It is a Spurs success story.
Absolutely, Derek. It was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.
As usual, Harry Kane, difficult to defend against. What did you make of what he actually did out there on the pitch?
Yeah, not much more you could ask for, really. Plenty of effort, a goal, and most importantly, the right result. He should be happy with today.